My name is Dark, and welcome back to the final episode of the Skywalker Saga, LEGO Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga, that is. This is The Rise of Skywalker. Last time we left off, we finished The Last Jedi, and now we're on to episode 9, the final episode before we get to Galaxy Free Play. But I think before I do Galaxy Free Play, or at least when I check it out, I'm going to go back through and see what I can do about these episodes. It probably won't take that long. It probably will take half the time. Or maybe longer. Who knows? To get all the collectibles and stuff like that. So yeah, episode 9. Fucking The Last Jedi. No, that was The Last Jedi. This is The Rise of Skywalker. So yeah, fucking let's do this. The extremely slow loading bar at the top. And for some reason, we still don't get to see what General Grievous' soulless one looks like. The Rise of Skywalker. There it is. The dead speak. The galaxy has heard a mysterious broadcast, a threat of revenge, and the sinister voice of the late Emperor Palpatine. General Leia Organa dispatches secret agents to gather intelligence while Rey, the last hope of the Jedi, trains for battle against the diabolical First Order. Meanwhile, Supreme Leader Kylo Ren rages in search of the Phantom Emperor, determined to destroy any threat to his power. Well, let's go search and find. Let's go put a search and find, and hopefully we'll search and we'll find and kick some ass. Gotta set the mood with red lighting. That's better.
At last, my boy, I have been every voice
you have ever heard
inside your head.
Oh. The dark side of the Force is a pathway to many abilities some consider to be
unnatural. What could you give me?
Everything. A new empire. A new empire.
That looks even cooler in Lego form.
And become what your grandfather Vader could not.
T-minus 5.
Bulio, good to see you. You got something for us?
From a new ally. A spy in the First Order. Transfer the message. Get it to Leia.
We're about to be cooked!
Paul, we got it!
Oops.
Getting rid of those things.
This is not as hard as I thought. Okay, maybe it's a little bit harder than I thought. I can't see shit, dude. Oops. I don't think I remember this part of the movie. That's 4 of 5. I almost got 5 out of 5. Got it. Yes. Two Kyber bricks, and I got True Jedi. Wow. Okay, I see. Oh, never mind. I don't see. I thought I was supposed to keep shooting every single part of the crane. I finished it just in time.
How thick do you think that ice wall is?
Very thick.
All right, let's make the jump to light speed.
Impressive. I just light-speeded out of an entire planet.
What are you doing? Light-speed skipping? How do you know how to do that? Watch it again!
How do you know how to do that?
Gavel raised on here, is
it? Well, hold on, wait. If we're light speed skipping, so who's light speed skipping?
Jump it again. Hold on.
I mean, what exactly is light speed skipping like? Is it where you just pull it in and out of light speed in random times?
Now where are we? Don't care.
Chewbacca's like, I've been here before. And I've been here before too. I've been everywhere before, man. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Crossed Death Star Square, man. Something in the air, man.
Be with me. Be with me. Be with me. They're not with me.
Oh. Ray. Be patient.
I'm gonna run the training course.
Yeah, let's rack up the points.
I can do it.
That's better.
It appears Master Kin and his friend have climbed the top of the Tantive IV for some reason. They aren't supposed to be up there.
Okay, so you want me to go get him? I'm not going to get him. You go get him. I've been everywhere, man. I can't find the square, man. Something in the hair, man. Something everywhere, man. Oh.
I keep telling people that there is glowing treasure over there, but they don't seem concerned. Either my optical units need cleaning, or their...
Cool. Thanks for that. Whoops. Thanks for that tip, man. Looks like there's one way over here or something to do, but I don't know what those do. Maybe this is for a character I don't even have unlocked yet. What am I supposed to do with this?
I have to keep going.
Collect the training ribbons. How would I even know where to go from there? And where were they? Was it like here? Oh yeah, you can't collect those. I'm too small. There must be something else to be able to do that.
Keep going, Ray.
Where is this taking me? Why is it taking me back? I was just there. I don't understand. Oh, these. Okay. Running the training course. This is the training course. I see. I completely messed up. Okay. Can I pass it somewhere again? Yes. I didn't see these here. Hi-ya. Where's the next one at? Way the flip over here.
I have to keep going.
I'm pretty good at this. No, you bastard. Make my job so much more difficult. Maybe if I climb all the way down. There we go.
Keep going, Ray.
Come on, Ray, you can do this. It's only a lightsaber. Ha ha! Thanks, BB-8. You knocked me off the damn platform. You There's a bunch of stuff to do down here. What's this? How do I get this, I wonder? Oh, you fixed the pipes. I can do that. This is easy. Just around the way here. Come on. One here. Like up there, maybe.
Yes,
perfect.
Dehydration has been defeated. Whatever other code we have knocking about.
Got it. That was easy. That was fun. I like doing these. What are the things we got here? It's like something in the nets. Looks like up there. Jump down in the middle, maybe. Oh, I can't change episodes. I mean, characters right now. What over here? What's over here? Probably one of those boxes.
I just had a run-in with a nasty Zymod. Could you track it down and return the power cell?
Ran towards the waterfall, which is left. Right. There you are. No, wait, where? Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't want to do that right now. I'll do that later, of course.
This place is so...
I heard him. Where did he go? There you are. Oh, there's a whole thing in here. Wow, fancy. Well, then I'll take this, because he needs his power cell back. And that was all the way over here. There we go. I think it was this one. No, it was this guy right here. Stick that there, and the Kyber brick's probably under here. Got it, yes. Now there's a cave down here I wanted to explore real quick. Ah, you see that? How does one even get into there? Looks like a button, maybe? Oh, intricacies. Oh, come on. I can't get up there. Oh. Maybe.
Hmm.
gonna. I am absolutely not supposed to be up on this part. I can't get up there. Maybe if I can make something that can help him up. Or maybe this will not take me anywhere but up. Oh, there was mini kid up here. There's some kids playing on top of this thing, wasn't there? Goes to.
Pretty sure the plug needs to match the socket.
Yeah, I know.
I'm no expert, obviously. Otherwise, I wouldn't be stood here panicking. Yes, that's it.
Yep.
You're a bona fide genius.
Yep, I know. Get in there. What the hell? I can't. There we go. Just go up right in there.
The resistance owes you a huge debt, my friend.
To get the power, to get the desk fans on working again, that's funny. Can I go in there? No, I didn't think so. There should be some kids playing up on top of there somewhere. Yeah, I see them. How am I gonna get up there? Any more I can put up there? I don't think so. Little guy, how'd you get up there? Whoops. I'm gonna try something. Okay, maybe if I put this way over here. Did that work? It did. Okay. Now if I put this, I think I can get back up there normally. I am so not supposed to be up on this part. Doing backflips. What are you doing backflips for? Okay, now I need to go get the other two. Oh, maybe, maybe not. Yeah, I think I will have to. Alright, so you. Let's go one more up. Let's try one more up. One more up should be fine. Wow, look at all this stuff up here.
Don't tell anyone you saw us. Leia didn't approve my request. Well, that's the plan, but the exhaust won't come on.
Oh, ha. Well, that's your plan. I'll come back later and help you out with that. So there were supposed to be some kids playing on top of this thing, but they weren't supposed to be up here. Chewbacca? Thank you. Okay. Alright, so ultimately, I think that was useless. Unless... yeah, I can't really. I'm gonna have to come back and help you with that later. Isn't there like a... you're telling me the keys are hidden inside there? Oops. Oh well, let's go back to do the normal story mission again. It's probably time. I'm wasting time. Whee! Alright, now back to the real story.
The first order and they sent us a message.
Somehow Palpatine returned. He's been planning his revenge. The largest fleet the galaxy's ever known. Hiding in the unknown regions on a world called Exegol.
Go for Palpatine.
Luke searched for it. He said to get there you need one of these. A Sith Wayfinder. I'm gonna start where his trail went cold. The Forbidden Desert of Passana.
We go together.
The Forbidden Desert of Pasadena.
Chewie, you get that compressor fixed? All right, then let's head to Passana.
Let's go. I think instead of traveling directly to the place, I'm going to travel to the space first to get the Kyber bricks. Should be there. You are. That's what I'm looking for. Oops, I blew up. Did I at least get the Kyber bricks? What's this? A fleet of, like, TIE fighters? Oh, I guess I'm... can't I just take them all out?
For the first order.
We take no worse than these guys. Let's do it.
So I could actually take out the bad guys? That's funny. Can I leave the space battle?
Take him out, first order style. Move in! They're trying to get away.
Where'd they all go?
That's good.
I can never tell which colors are which. Resistance wins. Nice. I'm not doing that again, though. Yeah, land there. Oh, look at that. It's unlocked for some reason. Now I can fly around. Bizarre. Alright, Passana, Forbidden Valley. Ooh, this is very Tatooine-esque. I like it.
Just been getting some new hints. Yeah. More forced servitude.
Shut up and take your servitude like a good peasant. Oh, okay. Or wait, do I have... I have 22 of those? Let's see what I can get. I do use my spaceship a lot, but I also use these a lot. 15, that's 25. This is the final battle. And there's gonna be a lot of, lightsaber usage, so let's use that, and then we'll wait to upgrade probably the ranged power or speedy shoes. Net launcher, BAP, and a BAP. Okay, back to Ray, please. Jedi, Ray Skywalker, wherever she is. This one.
You're not gonna try and run away this time, right?
Hey, too soon. And no, I'm not gonna try and run off with this again.
I can be a bounty hunter. I can be whoever I want. Bounty hunter, let's go with the Mandalorian. Can't fly. Let's go with Jango. Prize and precipice. I get it. Like Pride and Prejudice. Wonder how I am to get over there. Well, that's interesting. I still don't know.
What is this?
This is the Festival of the Answers. Festival of the Angers. The Ancestors. Whatever I said. I don't even know what I said. Because I can't hear myself talk over this music, man. This music's so loud. But it's good, because now I can hear the voices.
I've never seen so few wayfinders.
Ha 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 ha.
So, what now?
We talk to people. Maybe find out what drew Luke here.
Thank you.
you can tell, but I'm not from around here. Unless you're just talking to a local.
It's nice to look up at the sky and see kites flying around instead of first order ships coming to get me and my family.
True. How about you, good sir, madam?
That weird hermit keeps ruining my vibe. Fumbling around with his mask on, muttering, Ochi this and Ochi that. Wish he would just Gochi away.
This is one of the weirdest collections of folks I've ever seen. And I witnessed the Ewok Duloc Wars.
Wow. You there, ma'am.
My neck feels bare. All other outside is of those beautiful necklaces on. Where do I get one of those?
Well,
you earn it.
Useless.
I'm a champion hero or something like that. I earned this medal. Is there any, no. I would say no, there's not. Any mini kits around? Oh, there's this. How does one get up there? Do I have to, like, cheat my way up there or something? I'll do it. I'll find a way. Ugh. Control. Oh. Ah. Cool. Fancy. If I fire them up, you can shoot them to create a big explosion of color. Yeah, sure, I can do that. Come on, launch more. Yeah, apparently this mouse and keyboard makes it real easy to shoot. Fucking bam, bam. Oh. They all explode right next to me. Another show. No. I already did that one. Alright, alright. There's one right here, too. I wouldn't even begin to know how to get up there. A lot of them up. Oh, this one's inside the tent. Let's see if we can get this one. Just a tad more height. Oh, wait. Huh, I'm smart. stack yaki. Alright, now for real this time. We should go on with the mission because I'm wasting a lot of footage. They fly now. They fly. They fly now. They fly now.
What did it? Nambigima.
Her name is Nambigima.
That's an excellent name. I'm Ray.
You can't hide, Ray. What? It's the mask, isn't it? I'm going to find you, and I'm going to turn you to the dark side.
We'll see.
My knights and I are going hunting for the scavenger.
Oh, the Knights of Ren. That'd be so cool to play as the Knights of Ren, at least just for a little bit, because you never got to actually see any of them in the movies. Not that much, anyways. And canonically, they have, like, a really dark backstory with Kylo Ren.
Luke and I were tailing an old relic hunter, Roche Bastum. He was carrying a clue that could lead to a wayfinder. Only two were made. We followed his ship halfway across the galaxy. It was abandoned, out past Lurch Canyon.
Well, looks like that's where we're going.
Got a bad feeling about this.
We've spotted the fugitive.
Go.
There! Those speeders!
We have to get to Ochi's ship!
Oh, that's my speeder. I was thinking, what if there are places in certain parts of galaxies, parts of the universe, where there are Force users, but there are no such things. There are no such things as Jedi, as Sith, anything like that. And they either have to keep it inside, or they have to, almost like witchcraft. Like they have to keep it secret. Otherwise, they'll be outcast or something like that. Or maybe they'll become grand wizards, maybe. They're able to see, like, the future and stuff like that, really in tune with the Force, like dark sides and light sides both. Gotta eat.
Calm down, 3PO. I'll get us out of this.
That doesn't fill me with as much confidence as you think, sir.
We gotta shoot those speeders.
Yeah, we do. Get him, get him, get him, get him. There's one way back there, too, I see. BS on that. The minikit was there for like half a second.
Ochi's ship. I've seen that ship before. Thinking field. Try to grab something.
Will this agony ever end?
Wow, he throws his legs back to him.
Where are the others?
Let's find them.
How is there a cave underneath sinking sands?
They have to be in these tunnels somewhere.
We'll find them. I'm sure of it.
Oh, found them.
You didn't say my name, sir, but I'm all right.
Pin and foe.
Poe, can you help me make a route across there?
Oh, I can climb this. Oh, I see, I see, I see, I see.
Let's all pretend we didn't just feel the ground
move. Cool.
I felt it move, sir.
Can it, 3PO?
Yes, C-3PO, shut it. We gotta build something? Oh no, it's one of these things. See if I can. Well, that's stationary, so hold on. Maybe if I. Hiya! Okay, cool, yeah. Here we go. And yoink! Yoinkus boinkus.
I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
I don't want to know either, but we're about to find out.
I said I do not want to know. Not.
N-O-T. K-N-O-T. Slipknot.
I don't like bones.
I slipknot want to know what's in these tunnels. Hiya.
Thought we were goners.
We might still be, sir.
Which way out?
This way. We have to hurry.
That's not.
A speeder? Guess we're not the first ones to end up down here.
There's a sword. Since when does anybody use a sword? Where did I just collect coins from?
Horrible things have happened with this.
There's writing on it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am mechanically incapable of speaking translations from Sith. Serpent!
I just transferred a bit of life. Force energy from me to him.
We gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
Because he's a Jedi droid, he's mechanically incapable of translating for Sith.
They'll be waiting for us at the Falcon. I got a better idea.
We cannot possibly fly out in that old wreck.
Oh, well, we're going to, 3PO. So, suck it. Oh. Oh no, now I'm back here again. Oh good, it goes back. Man, that's like the stuff from Prince of Persia that swallows you up, the corruption or whatever. C-3PO, no. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Here we go. Aren't Chewbacca and C-3PO like best friends or something? Either that or worst enemies.
Ray? Chewie?
That's unfortunate. Uh-oh. Way to go. Way to go, me, with my force lightning instead of force push.
With us now.
No, thank you.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
In your memory?
Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market droidsmith.
A black market droidsmith?
He's Uncle Jamie.
Uh-oh. Being tailed, everybody. This is like the type of ship you would go light speed in, totally. Go fast, it travels. Pew 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 pew. Whoa. Free helmet, do you want free helmet, please?
Alright.
Free helmet for children.
Follow me. I know my way around. Kinda. It's
good.
The First Order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope they haven't got to our droid smith. Get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Keep it moving. You boy.
Open up.
Wow. Oh, that's, yeesh. That's a little, racy, huh? And not racy in the way that you think.
Those walkers are in trouble. Stay out of their searchlights or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us. Power to the gate is
haha. Got
it. The power core is falling out.
Move.
Let's go. I don't want to stay still for too long. Sneak up behind those troopers and take one of them out. I'll get the other one. Get to cover. Quick. Just hang tight a second. See those lookouts? You shoot one and I'll get the other. But stay back or they'll see you.
This is actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here.
You're right, it is going well. What's the catch?
Another gate without power. Let's check the generators.
Where are you? There you are.
Maybe the Force can help me with this generator.
Yeah, hold on. Perfect, just like this. Yes. All the way up. Perfect. Now I gotta find that last battery. Here it is. Okay, oh, what? Why don't I just do this?
Sorry.
I didn't even need to do that whole puzzle.
Give us a break. I'm headed to the rooftops to scope out the route ahead.
Chuba!
Chuba!
Yeah, the Knights of Ren showed us her picture.
You've seen nothing, and now you will see nothing no more.
Hey, the First Order are coming! Hide now!
Crap. Hide where? Oh, I'm in a barrel.
Oh, my, please, don't deactivate me. I have never met these humans before.
Move along, Goldenrod. Nothing that concerns a droid here.
Well, I never.
Cheating TFO. Yeah, I'll let him pass.
We're safe now. Head up the steps.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate?
Because I thought I was supposed to be doing something else, so.
Guys, this is Azori, Zori, this is Ray and Ben.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg. We're
trying to find Babu Frick.
Ah, Frick. Okay, now I'm supposed to go up here. I still don't have a power cell. Oh.
Now let's get moving.
Cool. Great. Sneaky.
Great. Wait,
I've got this one.
You mean the Force?
Yeah, the Force. Well, can you? Head across the rooftop. cops try to draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
I bet I can make it across this courtyard without being spotted.
Yes,
if I get spotted, it's their fault.
Unfortunately, we are yet to locate her.
Watch this. Unless he's actually going to actively make a distraction.
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
We'll be fine.
That's strange.
No, nothing strange about this situation.
What was that?
This is the place.
Come on.
Perfect, first try. That was easy.
He says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember go blank. Blank, blank.
Oh. How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, ma.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
The droid is ready.
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, from the southern shore. Only this they tell.
Might I introduce myself? I am
C-3PO. Oh, C-3PO.
Poe. Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help
nice. Black market. Cool. Cool, well, let's do this then. Skip all that.
So the plan is, we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah, this medallion works.
Yes, I want to land here. I'm gonna look up a picture of the soulless one, because it will not let me see a picture. Now we're in. Hold on. I wanted to look at a picture of the freaking thing first. Oh, that's cool.
Hey! Who gave you permission to land in here? They used us to...
Oof. Is this door open? No, it does not.
Which way? I have no idea.
This way.
It's a girl! Get her!
Haha. The soulless one looks cool, by the way. I'll put a picture in high res afterwards, somewhere in the video, the soulless one. Maybe. If I can find one. If I remember. If I care.
Did she do that to us?
Did she do that to us? Maybe. It's possible. Alright. Story. Wookiee rescue.
The dagger's on the ship. We need it. I'll meet you back at the hangar.
Rey, wherever you are, you are hard to find.
You're hard to get rid of.
Your parents were no one. They chose to be, to keep you safe.
No! Rey, be brave.
You'll be safe here. I promise.
Ah!
looking for you.
Why?
On Jakku, she's gone.
So that's where you are.
Come on, Chewie's this way.
They're trying to release the Wookiee. Stop him!
Guess we're going the right way.
Stop that ship. Blast him.
He must be in there.
They're heading to Interrogation 6.
All troopers, guard Interrogation 6.
There's not a lot of collectibles I've noticed in this part of the... But whatever. The map. Whoa.
Of course we came for you, Chewie.
Drop your weapons now.
Put your weapons down.
Hey, fellas.
Terminate them.
I'm the spy.
What?
Kylo Ren to lose.
Where are the others?
They haven't come back.
Wow. I would never have guessed.
Why did the Emperor come for me?
You don't just have power. You have his power. You're his granddaughter. You are a Palpatine. Huh? What Palpatine doesn't know is we're a dyad in the Force, Rey. Two that are one. You know what you need to do.
I do.
Calm down!
That's funny.
They forced me to take them to their ship.
Let's see. We found our spy.
Well. That was the end of the spy.
I don't know why they're not following us, but I don't trust it.
Let's see, Kyber Brick is here.
Finding Exegol.
Anyone else hoping this leads us to the forest moon? No? Just me.
That'd be awesome.
It's not the forest moon, then.
Sorry, guess you won't get that Ewok party after all.
Whoa. There we go. 100% boost capacity. Fly to the Wayfinder location on Kefbir. Kefbir. I don't know what these freaking names are. These are all weird new Star Wars Disney names.
Whee.
Oof.
Only this blade tells.
So that's where the Death Star landed.
The Wayfinder's there.
Rough landing. I'm
some Goonies shit.
We have to get to that wreck.
I like it.
Not now. Too dangerous.
Let's get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long. It's the Death Star. It was a bad place from an old war.
Oops.
Yeah, and I'm not used to them, living in the desert and all. I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder, with or without one.
Oh, I think I'm on a mission right now. Yeah, I can't. Okay. Find the Wayfinder in the Death Star 2 ruins. Oh, it's the second. Okay, that makes complete sense, actually.
You'll be there in no time.
the slowest ship imaginable. Tell me I'm not flying this thing. Oh no. I don't know how to fly. I'm trying to make my way there as fast as possible. I'll go towards the big hole part, I guess. Oh, never mind. It's saved, so it's just loading now. Okay. Thank goodness, because I would not have been able to navigate my whole way there. That's too big of a map.
Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder.
Maybe my name is Courage the Cowardly Dog.
He has been gone for some time.
Nothing apparently.
The door pointed to the top of the wreckage, so we'll need to find a way to get higher.
No worries there. Whoops. Oh. Where are you? Well, you're still way at the beginning. E. And yoink. Follow me. The damp proof and the local building regs. Decent profit. It may take a century or two to finish. He's gonna resell the Death Star. Okay, that's no place yet. Ooh, this is frightening. Don't like this. Lots of them are up there. There you go. Use that to get up. Here we go. The store doesn't even open. Where am I going with this? Oh no. Oh, I see. I don't see. Is there something up there I'm supposed to be getting? Oops. Well, is that what I wanted to do? Lift the right one, please. Where? Oh, you know what I just thought? Maybe I need to be the other guy. Who's already, like, way behind. Wait a minute, this one's short. Oops. over here. Maybe this is what I needed to do. Yeah, see. And then I can do this. And then I can do this. And then I can do this. Not what I wanted to do, but I guess I can do that. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? Oh, wow. I could have done that the whole time. If I... About this way. Okay. That didn't help. Maybe if I go from this one straight to that one over there. Damn it. Oh, I think I know why. Okay. If I use these two to get over here. Okay. And I use this one to get up just a little bit further. Maybe I can get up high enough to where I can reach the force that third one down and get it out of my way. Nope, not even close. Is literally suspended in midair. Where did the other one go? Oh, they got, because they're too far back. I know what I'm supposed to do. I think I may have messed it up, though. Just because of that one box. Unless that wasn't for me. Let me try... by this maybe and I scoot over. Nope, that still doesn't work. Oops. Oh, I had it for a second. Had it for a second. Was it like... Let me try this again. I definitely know I messed it up. There's got to be a way I can fix it. Ah, yes. Okay, now I can try this again. Up. Oh, yes. Freaking stupid there. No, it wasn't. It was a bad idea.
Be careful, BB-8. Just keep heading upwards.
I want all the remaining bricks found. And don't enjoy it while you do it. For work, not for fun. The fun will be in the Emperor's Sanction Raffle. Will be the feature raffle. Hey, I installed that backup voice print reader in the security room access panel. Works for all personnel.
Realizing I'm all the way down there, it's annoying as shit. Computer doesn't know how to follow.
Where the Wayfinder is. Just hang on, BB-8. I'll get you across.
That's 8. Where's the other 2? There's one that's not there. Something up there. Oh, that was close. This is so tense. Wait a minute. Wasn't I supposed to get BB-8 across?
The Wayfinder.
The strength to do it. Start level? Yes. Do I have the strength to do it? We're gonna find out. Well, apparently he made it up anyways. Good job, BB-8. Cheers.
Be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me. Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine together.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Kick your ass, Kylo Ren, man. You destroyed my map.
I won't listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it? You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy.
Save the universe. More like.
Good. You're using your anger.
Now follow me.
Get back here.
I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here.
Cool.
Are you all right back there? We have to get after him.
Let's go, R2, you're BB-8. Let's go, BB-8.
I can't make that jump.
I almost could.
That crate should help.
Oh. I mean, yeah, sure, I guess. That didn't help anything. That made the jump worse.
It was a little too good to be true.
Oh.
Good spot. Think you can fit up there?
Oh, yeah.
Find something to help us across. You found anything that'll help us? How many of those things are left down here? Whatever you're doing is working!
Oh, I see. I have to be the one to do. Whoopsie.
I best watch my step. Well,
alright, now I'll get you out of there, BB-8. I say there's blue things here, obviously to build one of those things to open the door. But where? Alright, open it up, please. BB-8, be the hero we always needed you to be. Good job, little dude.
Kylo is close. I can sense him.
Looks pretty close to me. Wow.
Closer than you think. The grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
That's pretty actually sick.
I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
Ow. Now twice.
Fighting in the Death Star. Our grandparents would be so proud.
No, Palpatine is nothing to me.
Ooh. Whoop.
Take my hand in all this fighting.
Save the droid. I'll take that.
Moon.
Hardy har har.
I can jump across there.
Unless I do this. That was scripted. I feel cheated because that was cool.
We both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
This Damn. Is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it.
Need to embrace it because I just use it. He's actually getting more tough. Not defense wise, just abilities wise, he's getting more angry and aggressive.
Nobody does.
Oof. Ruh-roh. Cool.
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can't.
I'm not like you. I'm not.
With me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
Dry robes. Alright, get me locked in the duel again.
Stop playing games.
I'm tired of your games.
Ooh. This battle's cool.
That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
You shouldn't have destroyed Oof. That wayfinder.
Yeah, because now I have to destroy you. That was pretty sick.
Come on.
That was the end. That was so cool. Oh, that's not the end. There's more.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
Aw. Oh, that was a good end. The Kylo Ren's arc.
So what are we gonna do? What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
But that means there's more.
This base, is that where we all live?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Splendid. Will I have my own quarters? Or
Let's see.
I be sharing?
you've got a roommate. Betty can't wait to see you again.
I have one, it costs 10. Next one for sure is the ships. So I'm on Kefbur now. There's Ajin Kloss, and then there's whatever that one is. Which I think might be the end of the game. Maybe. I think we're getting close. Kind of close, anyways. Certainly one or two segments away.
Whee!
Oh, I just noticed the condenser got taken off. That's cool. Now I can fly at full speeds with the Millennium Falcon again. Ajin Kloss Resistance Camp. Oh, right. I wonder why I was blanked out, though. That's weird. Yeah, this is the first place. Right? This double jump kind of sucks. All right, we're regrouping in. Reporting in, yeah.
Goodbye, dear princess.
Oh, that's right.
Leia made you acting general. What now?
I gotta tell you, I don't really know how to do this. I'm not ready.
Neither were we.
Come to me on Mexico, General Pride. Send this ship to the world they know. Let it burn.
Yes, my lord.
She will come. Her friends will follow her.
Master Skywalker.
Oh, it's Ghost Luke. Cool. With my ghost saber, even though it's not a ghost saber, it's a real saber. Respect.
If you don't face Palpatine, it will mean the end of the Jedi. There's something my sister would want you to have.
I'm never leaving this place.
Because you're a Palpatine.
You knew.
Leia knew it too.
She still trained me.
Rey, some things are stronger than blood. Yeah, sure.
The Force. Parting gifts. Continue story.
Leia's saber.
The end of a Jedi path.
What? But Leia had a saber?
You'll take both sabers to Exegol.
I don't have the Wayfinder. I destroyed Ren's ship.
You have everything you need.
I have everything I need.
So I can dual wield sabers now?
Can you give me a clue, please?
Clue? You're about to fight Emperor Palpatine, and you're asking me for clues?
You were really vague.
Me vague? It's a good job you never met Master Yoda.
Hold on, wait. to switch between the sabers with right click. Blue. I think that's purple. Ooh, whoops. I got sidetracked. Oh, and now I'm on the side of the mountain. Search for the wayfinder. What do you mean? Is the wayfinder in the giant hole in the desert? Oh, he went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. He went the right way. Lead me, Captain Luke. Whoa.
Two were made.
See, I told you that you had everything you needed.
Ah, Ikakoma!
But wait, how am I going to fly to Exegol? The ship is destroyed.
But, look!
Point.
There is another.
Ha ha ha, there is another hope. I will follow. Luke, you need to go faster. Because then I'll end up walking down a mountain or walking up a mountain somewhere, not where I'm supposed to be. I feel like I'm playing Ghost of Tsushima on the side of a mountain where it's all pretty and oceany and muddy rocks, but like also cherry blossom trees. Oh, what? Sick. I get to go there. I'm assuming it's gonna take me down the stairs, right? Yes.
Here, you can take mine.
That's awesome.
Use the force. Yes. Concentrate.
I'm not doing anything. He's doing everything.
Palpatine is strong. Mine will be alone.
Thank you. I'll try to take care of it.
Do or do not. There is no try. That's a collector's item.
Parting Gifts Continue Story.
It's Rey. She's going to Exegol. The genie. How?
A blast from a Star Destroyer. Out of the unknown.
Planet killing weapons.
General, this droid has a ton of information about Exegol.
No, thank you.
As long as those Star Destroyers
yes, please.
Are on
yes, thank you.
We can hit them.
Surely they must have some kind of thermal oscillator.
What no. about an exhaust port somewhere? We could hit that.
Main reactor core.
What are you talking about?
They use a signal from a navigation tower like this one.
Air team's going to find the tower. Ground team's going to blast it.
There aren't enough of us.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in. They'll take the Falcon to the core systems.
That's awesome. Out there.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
He's all still trying to introduce himself because he's got his memory got wiped.
Your ground team here yet?
Yeah, looks like the lander just got back.
Well, enjoy your trip across the galaxy with a bunch of delightfully smelling Orbaks, General.
Thank you.
Thanks, General.
Get in. Going to Exegol. Exegol space. Let's see what goodies we can find there. Probably just another comet. Maybe a comet or a gold ship. I haven't seen any of those in a while. Ooh, that's peaceful.
Well, this is it.
Wow, this ship is really fast. Yep, this is the last one, I think. The last level for story mode, anyways. Let's make it good. The ship is really fast. Set S foils in attack position.
Look at that fleet.
Wow. That's one hell of a fleet of ships. Good luck getting through that army.
Long have I waited for my grandchild to come home.
I haven't come to lead the Sith. I've come to end them.
My spirit will pass into you. You will be Empress
Palpatine.
They don't have long, and you are the one who led them here. Strike me down. Take the throne.
Make the sacrifice. Do it.
Wow. Magic tricks.
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson. There's always a family drama in the galaxy. I can see that you are angry. That's the Palpatine family angry face.
The angry face? This ought to be relatively easy. One down, like seven to go.
Oh, please calm down. How about a nice imperial meat? Your dear old.
Take that, Palpatine. Ooh, now I get to fight the Knights of Ren.
You really thought I meant to give you my entire empire?
Right. Wow. Well, these are easy.
I'm surprised you're not wearing.
I want you to know I regret ever making you those friendship bracelets.
Friendship bracelets, what? That's why there are like seven of them. It's because they're split between the two, the Sovereign Protectors and the Knights of Ren. I see.
I wanted him to call you Kira. Sounds so much cooler.
Kira Palpatine.
Electrifying, bothersome Jedi never gets boring!
Don't get angry, Ray. Think of Porgs. Soft, nothing Porgs.
Porgs.
I manipulated you for almost your entire life. Now let me manipulate you into this pit for old time's sake.
Jeez. Oh yeah? I am the dark side. This dude's super easy. All he does is jump and slam.
Soon I shall have unlimited power!
You guys never wanted to talk. All I ever got was the silent treatment.
Stand together.
Ironic. Or someone who uses a machine.
The Dyad in the Force. The power of two restores the one true emperor.
There it is. That's our drop.
Horses. I guess we're riding horses.
Everyone look out! TIE Fighter! Keep those Orbacks away from
the fire! Why horses? This is as fast as I can go, by the way, and why horses in a major battle
okay,
like this?
I get it. Ground troops! Go, go, go! We have to clear out these troopers so we can get the ore back through the tower.
No, we don't.
Copy that, General.
Oh, yes, we do.
Get ready to see a whole lot more red in the galaxy.
Wow. Nice. Freaking one-liners, dude.
Wait, they're supposed to be intimidating.
Intimidating? Intimidating who? There we go.
Everyone mount up.
I'm very confused at their choice of weapons and horses. Can it be somebody else?
About time we got to fight someone.
You know, with a real weapon.
Generator. We need to find it.
Might need this.
I think we can control that turret and blast the X-wing out of the way.
Maybe.
Control panel somewhere that switches off that power.
BB-8, no, what are you doing? First order. Oh, I need to be a first order, don't I? Okay, let's see. Pants. And now, for some reason, I can operate their machinery. Right. Up. Easy. Whoa. Alright, let's go. I can run faster than those horses can. Just saying. BB-9E. Oh, he's a weapon?
This a friend of yours?
A BB boss. Oh, I see. Yeah, because it's like the mini boss. Got one. Damn it, I exploded again. Got him. Oh my gosh. What is this doing?
All right, BB-8, you're up.
Hell yeah, BB-8, save the day. What did that do? Oh, it's a laser cutter. Oh, I need to do the thing. Okay. Smart. Intuitive game design. I like it. I was gonna say that better be working. Oh my goodness.
So long, Sky Trash.
Sorry, you made it.
No. One fell swoop and it's all the ships got zapped. Oof. He destroyed his own fleet, too.
Be with me. Be with me.
These are your final steps,
like sand.
I agree.
Now is not the time.
Ray, the Force will be with you always.
A scavenger girl is no match for the power in me.
Final push, let's go.
You are nothing. Unlimited Sith. I can hold this forever. I am all the Sith.
And I am all the Jedi.
Oof. Hence drama.
Wait, he is not yet this time.
Wow. I zapped every single iteration of the Emperor Palpatine. Do you see that? That was funny. It all turns out Babu Frick is the real hero of the story. What? Man, that sucks, doesn't it? So it's a play of words on The Last Jedi. But it's not, because it's the Rise of Skywalker. Go get him, Babu Frick. You're the one that blew up all the ships, after all. Yay! Finally got his medal. Human-cyborg relations, and you are.
Memory restoration complete.
Wow. That'd be some heavy shit to lay on someone all at once. It's like, here's your memories from the last forever.
Uchini!
Uchini!
Who are you? I'm Rey. Rey Skywalker.
No, you're not. Oh, that's funny. Ah, it's the end of episode 9, and I got the achievements. It's true, all of it. It's true, all of it. That's the end of the episode, and that means the end of this episode as well. So if you enjoyed it, if you liked what you saw and you want to see more, please like, subscribe, share, do all that fun shit. It really helps. As always, I'll see y'all in the next one. Later.